Woe to the man who leads my flock astray, says the Lord. We were given so much. This land, this life, our freedom. What's left of it now? Our people felt abandoned, grew weary. They needed our help. And we didn't listen. But he did. Told them exactly what they wanted to hear. But those falsehoods, lies, his poison, it's driven them from pasture, from the righteous path. Woe to the man who leads my flock astray. For if I am not their shepherd, then I must be the wolf.